How to remove a roller from the roller holder. Put it into a bag so that you don't get paint on yourself. Find the leg of a table or something sturdy. I'm in my workshop. Wrap the roller holder around it.